Hey, what's up, YouTube? First full day in Kyoto. So today I'm gonna check out like the old style town or whatever, where all the buildings are like historical buildings and stuff, like preserved historical buildings. Just walk around there, and I'm gonna also check out this famous shrine. I mean, from the photos, it looks like the last shrine, just like a bigger version. But I'll go check it out. If it ends up being the same, I'll probably skip most of the shrines from now on. But yeah, let's get. So here goes the immediate neighborhood. It's not really that close to anything, or it's not that close to the excitement, but so like the two areas I want to visit, it's like right in the middle of those two, so that part is cool. It's easy to get to a train station from here and all that. So yeah, that part is cool, but seems like a regular Japanese suburb. Nice little river right here. Yeah, it says it's gonna rain for the next 6 hours. Should have brought my sweater, but it's still pretty hot. I think I should be good. I think that's the bottom of the hill. Filmed the strawberry mochi, but some takoyaki. Been looking for this since yesterday. No, that's really good. I think that's the best takoyaki I ever had. I gotta finish this before I get in. And yeah, the bread is crispy. And it's not super liquidy like I usually get. This tastes way better like this. They got a big piece of octopus in there too. Nice. Like sweet and salty and perfect texture.
Yeah.
an impressive building. Traditional get-ups. It looks uncomfortable. Bamboo forest. Nobody's coming up here. Nice. I saw some crazy looking bugs earlier. Man, that's beautiful. Yeah, there's literally nobody coming up this path. But the path is marked by fences, so pretty sure I can find my way back. But man, my legs are getting attacked by mosquitoes. Oh, look at this. I wonder how far the summit is. I'm gonna stop when it stops going uphill. I don't want to end up on a different side of the mountain. Oh yeah, I almost ran into a spider web too. Yeah, it looks
looks like it's going back downhill. What track is this? Alright, I'll probably turn back soon. Yeah, I'll probably turn back here. Cool, this is beautiful. Wait for a bit. Man, I have a curious mind. Curiosity killed the cat. There was a sign over there that said there's wild boars around here and shit. My fucking ankle's broken. Let me see. Yeah, this is going downhill. Man, I swear I hear animals. Huh. Damn, too curious. I'm super bad with directions too. Alright, I'm gonna go down to that bridge thingy. The road splits here. I see people over there. But yeah, I'm not gonna risk it. Let's go back this way. I'll follow those people. I have Google Maps, should be okay. I think it's that old style street they're talking about. So yeah, on the internet I heard there's like a similar street down there, but it's a lot less crowded. So we'll go check that one out. See if I'm going the right way. Yeah, this street's way less crowded. Get out. I think I'm in the car road. Pretty well maintained. Cool. That's really interesting. Got a nice little river over there. Oh hey, there's an actual geisha over there. That is. Mm-hmm. All these temples look pretty similar. Beautiful though. Get a closer look at this pagoda. Not sure if there's a better viewpoint, but that is impressive. Oh, look at that big Buddha statue. This is a cemetery here. I'm not sure where this hill goes up to, but I think they said it was a museum. Yeah, I need to take a break. Yeah, I think I'm cool on the museum. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna look for a spot to sit down. Made it to the top of the hill. I actually realized I have to keep going up that hill to get to my next destination, so it's all good. Downhill from here, so I should be good. Went up this way. I thought there was a shortcut, but all the paths are blocked off up there. They're just regular people's houses. There's an entrance fee for this one though. Oh yeah, I'm not gonna pay for that. It's nice though.